Crosby and Dominic Moore. The opening faceoff here, game two, is underway. Girardi having trouble with it, turns it over. Crosby behind the net. Back to Letang, right point, shoot in. That got blocked. Crosby fires, and that went wide of the goal. And it is now ripped by Paul Martin, and that was blocked down in front. What chaos, and we have a whistle. Left point. Mark Stahl is shot, saved by Fleury. Where's the rebound? Loose puck in front. It's batted out of midair. Chaos as the penalty expires. It never got all the way through to Fleury. Strowman, though, at the end of the penalty. On the Derek Stefan, cross ice. Girardi centers it, and save made by Fleury was there. Back around the other way, pinching down his board. Chuzo is shot to the chest of Lundqvist. And now shooting that, fluttered wide of Fleury. Carcillo centers it through the blue paint. Kevin Klein, a drive, saved by Fleury. Yeah, that's just absolutely incredible. Wristed in by Scuderi. Stefan steers it to the point. Fired Bortuzzo. And that was stopped by Lundqvist.
Yeah, let's go. Let's get some goals here.
Back to Niskanen, right point. Across to the left point, Ole Mata. Fire save by Lundqvist. With 27 seconds left in the opening period, Crosby gets around. Crosby to the goal! Lundqvist made a great save on Crosby. Dang, up the Malkin. Here's a chance. Backhand try, Lundqvist makes the save. As we near the end, Crosby, another chance. Coleman and Malkin going at it behind the net. So is Mark Stahl and James Neal. James Neal knocks Mark Stahl down. Can't get it out. Richard centers it, Fleury, with a big save. Niskanen, Vitaly drops it off. Sutter, shooting, save by Henrik Lundqvist, and no rebound. Here comes Letang. Letang to the goal! Save by Lundqvist! Rebound
slip.
It'll mess up the Penguins. Richards! Save by Fleury! Richards! Fire! Save! Made by Fleury! Loose puck in front! And it is cleared, but not out. McDonough fakes it. Over to Richards. Richards shooting! Save by Fleury! Rebound! Oh, Fleury! With a great save again. It's a 3-on-2 if the Rangers hurry. Kevin Klein, Eric Dorsett, off the blocker of Fleury, and a good save. Back to center it goes, the bouncing puck. Off the center by John Moore. Carcillo took a shot there to the neck. He loses it. Speed on to Sutter. Backhand, and Lundqvist makes the save on Sutter. Bunt. Rick Nash got the turnover. San Luis drive, and that was deflected out of play by Fleury. Martin one-handed up to Crosby. Look at all this speed. Gibbons holding it.
Yeah.
Shooting it all. Lundqvist with a dandy on Crosby. Kunitz over to Malkin. Across to Letang. Shooting. Scores!
Yeah. Kunitz
in front. Chris Kunitz breaks the scoreless tie and makes it 1-0 Penguins. Taken by Bennett. Bennett enters the zone. Bennett holding. Bennett shooting. Saved by Lundqvist. Gets body position on Strowman around the other side. Knocked down by Niskanen was Rick Nash. Jokinen with it. Out Sutter shooting. Oh, Lundqvist. I can't believe how he made that save. It back. Richards shooting. Saved by Fleury. Rebound loose puck in front. It's in the path of Fleury and he stops play. Locked. Letang flutters it off a body. Losing by Crosby was robbed by Lundqvist. Body of a Penguin in front. Rick Nash, a turning shot in Fleury. Makes a big save and no rebound. Jokinen has it in front. Sutter, Neal, saved by Lundqvist. Vince finds it. Back to Mata. Left point. Mata wristing it. Throw deflected by Stepniak and saving it. Was Henrik Lundqvist. Malkin and Crosby. Malkin backhanding it. Kicked out by Lundqvist. Area pass. Crosby gets it around him. Crosby holding. Crosby saved by Lundqvist with the arm. Zuccarello enters the zone. Zuccarello is shot and it is stopped and covered by Marc-Andre Fleury. Up the Dorsett.
That's enough.
Dorsett turns it over. Stepniak holding, shooting, save by Lundqvist.
No.
Richards, long pass. It is Haglund. Brad Richards, save made by Fleury. Marcel Gotch pries it free. Mata, Bennett, Hoeing, shooting. What a save by Lundqvist. I don't know how he made that save. Stefan, across the ice to Rick Nash. Up high, good save by Fleury. Back to Martin, over to Letang, it broke. Angled
what
in.
Do?
They have to go to the bench and get a new one. What a save by Lundqvist on the deflection. 3:37 to go, 1-0 Pittsburgh. Across to Neil with speed. Neil shooting save, rebound, Jokinen. He scores! It is a goal! He got an inside the bar, a power play goal to make it 2-0. Jokinen scores! A race for the empty net. Malkin scores! What an effort by Malkin to get the puck into the empty net and seal this game too. It's 3-0.
Oh my god!
Puck down the ice. Lundqvist sweeps it away. And Marc-Andre Fleury has his first playoff shutout since round number one of the 2013 Stanley Cup playoffs. And now for Margaret Ann Latner, Teresa Rice, Maddox Carter, and for all of my crew, I'm Joey Wagner, saying thanks for watching, and I'm signing off.